probably be the last take right here. Fuck, I look like Peggy. I'ma go get a new.
Just touched down to the Dominican Republic. It's going to be too lit. Girls been begging me for like an hour to delete this video of her busting her ass on camera, and I told her I would, but I didn't, so I gotta play it off. Anyway, if it looks like I'm in a girl's room, because this is my sister's room in my dad's house in DR, I do not have a bedroom. In the hotel I have a bedroom, but not in the house, because, you know, I don't live here, so it wouldn't make sense. So everything else is here is pink, and she's staying in my other sister's room. So that's that. I took over her room for the last week. All this female clothes and all that belongs to her. God damn, I'm going bald. Now I gotta go over there in front like I deleted the video. The national sport of DR. The national sport, the Olympic sport here in DR is dominoes. She said the only girl in the Dominican Republic without a Valentine. I mean, just Molly.
I don't have Valentine. Please, I accept donations for Valentine's Day for Stella Mamigueto.
Yo, but look at his sick tattoo. That's a Naruto. Enseñale el Naruto. Look, that's all Naruto tattoos.
Es mentira.
¿Por qué tiene esa cara?
¿A quién está grabando?
¿Ah?
¿A quién está grabando?
A ti. ¿Y a esa?
Tu hermano aquí haciendo
no.
Pero con su cámara.
Jay Bizzle. Jay Bizzle, look. This blue guy is for you, Jay Bizzle. Look. Look, look, it's for you.
Está bebiendo,
brugal,
¿no es?
¿Ah? Tu vaso está ahí.
No, 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 no.
Yo, that's the girl that busts her ass right there. You go bust her. She bust her ass, yo. That shit was so funny. So, DR has been real, bro. As you can see, I'm in the airport. I'm extremely tired. It's been a long ride. I left the city of Higüey like at 8 o'clock. It's about 2 o'clock in the morning. I just got to the airport. I couldn't be more tired than I am now. And I have no clue which way I'm going. But we're gonna figure it out. Mami, el 4B, para ese lado o para acá? So I'm already going the wrong way. I mean, they should really put some signs in English over here. Anyway, I'll see you guys when I get to New York, man, because I'm extremely tired. I can barely even hold this camera up. Holla at you guys, though. Yo, we finally made it to New York. It's like 9 o'clock. It's my favorite part of everybody's life. Hey. It's lit. Finally back home. Let's get to it.
Oh my God!
Stop it!
Stop it!
Let's go!
No! 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 No